So USD Cad trade idea, we are currently on the daily resistance zone here. So the candle is above currently, but it doesn't mean that the zone will be respected. The candle closed in 7 hours, 52 minutes. So it can probably, it can, there's a possibility that the candle close under the zone. So we take that zone into consideration. On the 4 hour time frame, you can see that we broke the structures on here and we retested it. So there's a possibility that the market goes higher. So now two possibilities. First possibility is that the daily zone here will be respected and will go down. Second possibility is that the 4 hour break will continue to go higher. So first thing we can do here is that we wait for this break of structure to take our entry. So this is the first possibility for the 4 hour zone. So if this break here, the market will probably continue to go higher and higher. 30-minute time frame, we can see that there is a head and shoulders formation here. So if the structure and the 30-minute time frame here break, we can look for a sell for the daily zone to be respected, and we go for a target approximately here. So this is my trade ideas on USD CAD.